from Wayside Waves joins us now. She's brought three pug mixes, and they might be the cutest trio of puppies I've seen in a long time.
They are absolutely adorable. I wanted to share some puppy love with you today.
I appreciate it. There's nothing more special than a little puppy. Tell us about this breed, the pug mixes. Do you know how big that they'll get?
These guys are going to be really small, probably no more than 15 pounds. We're not entirely sure what they're mixed with, but actually their mom is at our shelter also awaiting adoption, and she's a purebred pug, and she's absolutely adorable, and she's a teeny tiny little thing. And she's a great dog. She's got a great temperament. And these three are absolutely adorable. They're eight weeks old.
These are all related?
They're all brothers and sisters. Two girls and a boy. That's Nicholas that you have. And then I have Eleanor and Victoria.
He is shy. It's okay, Nick.
They just love to be held and cuddled. And we're just in love with them at Wayside Waves.
Yeah, they do. They are terrific. Now, I bet you may not get out the front door here without them being adopted.
I would not mind that.
Yeah. You guys have done really well this year with adoptions, cats, dogs, everything. Really a good credit to you guys. Great organization. So if you'd like to take one of these pugs home, we invite you to call or contact Wayside Waves. They're located at 3901 East 119th Street or Martha Truman Road in Kansas City, Missouri. You can adopt these three or one of them. Just call Wayside Waves at 816-761-8151. You also can check out their website. We have a link to it.